Yo, what's going on, guys? It's your girl Sananita, aka the Indian Queen. Welcome back to the channel. You know, we're gonna react to Eminem campaign speech. Whilst we're on the topic of Eminem, which the topic is always Eminem, I've been hearing what Benzino's been saying. I'm gonna keep it 1,000. I never knew who you was, Benzino. I heard of your name when Eminem was dissing you. You even looked ridiculous in Love and Hip Hop, to be honest with you, Benzino. So for you to keep talking about this man to stay relevant makes you look pretty sad and terrible. And then to say that only white people listen to Eminem is, I'm Indian, Benzino, and I listen to Eminem. In fact, I'm from the UK and a lot of mother hubbers listen to Eminem. If we're just gonna keep it 1,000 right now. I'm British, Indian. So I'm born in the UK, but I'm Indian. My heritage, everything's Indian. My dad was born and raised in India. My mother is Indian. The first time I ever went to India in my life to visit my grandparents was in 2018. I swear to God, me and my sister went with my daddy, took us to India because we'd never been before, and my brothers have been, but we didn't go. But even though I'm Indian, when you go to India and you're from the UK, everything is totally different. So it was a cultural shock for me. I'm walking in down the street with my sister. We're going out to walk around and explore. Let's see what my motherland's about. I'm just drinking some mint tea. Tell I'm British. Bitch, you can tell I'm British. I'm drinking some mint herbal tea. Me and my sister, we're walking. No word of a lie. I'm hearing something that sounds really familiar. Keep in mind, I'm from England. I'm from Britain. I ain't never been to India before. I don't really know what they listen to, what they don't listen to. I know they listen to a lot of Bollywood. I know they listen to music as well. I know they listen to all types of music from around the world. But I didn't really think I was about to hear what I was about to hear, see what I was about to see. Some dudes are in a car, cruising, yeah? Listening to Eminem. No word of a lie. I was shook. I was like, oh no, did you... Can you hear what I'm hearing? She's like, yeah, they're listening to Eminem. I'm like, they're listening to Eminem in India too? Benzino, stop playing now. Stop playing, bitch, stop playing. I've been asked a few times now to react to Eminem campaign speech. I'm excited. Imagine if Eminem really gave a campaign speech. I would love to know what it sounded like. Love to know. Your girl about to find out now. Eh? You know what I'm about to say? You know what I'm about to say, guys. Yo, let's go.
Jumped out of the second floor of a record store with a treacherous four cassette and a cassette recorder in Ecuador with Edward Norton. Witnessed the metamorph.
Hold the hell on, Em. You ain't even give me a chance. You didn't even let the beat drop. You didn't even, no beat has dropped. You just jumped straight in. I'm saying jumped out of the second floor of a record store with a treacherous four cassette and a cassette recorder in Ecuador with Edward Norton. At this point, I knew you was going to do some crazy shit. But I was not expecting to press play and you just jump at me like that, Em. Yo, I'm saying some crazy shit right now. Let me go back.
Jumped out of the second floor of a record store with a treacherous four cassette and a cassette recorder in Ecuador with Edward Norton. Witnessed the metamorphosis of a legend growing like an expert swordsman from the Hessian War, and hence the origin of the Headless Horseman.
Nope, nope, hell to the mother hubbard no, hell to the mother hubbard no. Hell no, hell no, did you just ask me to react to this? Yo, I feel like I've just been set up. I just been set up. Yo. So, guys. Everything that Eminem has just said has just gone straight over my head. I'm not going to lie. I think I'm going to have to listen to this a couple times to break this shit down. Because I tell you something, if people say they listen to Eminem one time and catch every single bar, they're fucking lying. I'm going to tell you the truth. I know I'm not about to catch anything right now. I might catch some things. But this shit hasn't even sank in. This shit is not even sinking in. Let's go back. I think I'm just about to listen to the shit because I don't know what he's going to say and what's about to happen next.
Jumped out of the second floor of a record store with a treacherous four cassette and a cassette recorder in Ecuador with Edward Norton. Witnessed the metamorphosis of a legend growing like an expert swordsman from the Hessian War, and hence the origin of the Headless Horseman. Born with the endorphins of a pathetic orphan. Endless source and reservoir of extension cords and dresser drawers and deadbolts on the bedroom doors and sexual torture kits kept in a separate storage bin. Excellent boyfriend.
He's named all these sexual kits. Like some sexual shit was going on right there. Right now, Eminem, your girl San Anita, Indian Queen, is about to enjoy this. This man's word fucking play?
Use intercourse to settle scores with women who have vendettas towards men. Dickhead is forced in to the shredded foreskin, red is torn and only being fed a portion. Bed sores and sortions, pregnant whores can get abortions. Fetish four sticking metal forks in, self-absorption. Skeletor, I went to hell and fell a floor. A predator, I'm headed for competitors. Better warn them what I lack intact and a set of morals I make up for in metaphors like a cosmetic store.
Oh my lord, I'm catching bits. But I can't break everything down right now. Yo, Eminem, this is why this man is the greatest lyricist in the world. In the world, period. Let me just hit it.
Stegosaurus, Chuck Norris with a thesaurus. Yes, of course, a mess of warrants. You want some, come and get some, boys. I'm giving Daniel Penaglio a refresher course on excessive force and pressure points, and dressing George Zimmerman in a fluorescent orange dress and 4-inch heels to address the court with a bullseye on his back. His whole chest and torso are left on the doorsteps of Trayvon's dad as a present form. In my present form, I'm Desert Storm. Appetite for destruction is no suppressant for aggressive, forceful, and less remorseful in every morsel. Unpleasant, horrible, hello, gorgeous. The rebel with devil horns just fell off the yellow short bus. Met a contortionist, said, when you want to get sexual. She said, however I fit in your schedule, I'm flexible.
Ooh, the bars! Oh my lord. The bitch says she's flexible. I fit in a sketch. I ain't never heard anybody say anything like this in my life. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Expired tags on the Saturn got Catherine Bach in the back and Daisy Dukes with the hazards on. At a traffic stop, getting harassed, signing autograph of this asshole cop's daughter laughed cause I called her a brat on it. He spat on it and brought it back, looking half in shock. Had a heart attack and dropped dead, started falling back with it and got slapped with a Colin Kaepernick practice sock. One ball and half a dick.
Oh hell no, Em. I knew you was about to say some more sick shit. One ball and half a dick. One ball and half a dick. yo, let me go back. Let's go.
One ball and half a dick. Apple Watch. Cracked front axle, walked in a vast pro shop with David Hasselhoff, pulled Tabasco sauce out of my satchel, knocked over a fisherman's tackle box and asked if they had a laughing stock. That was fucking stupid.
Even M knew that part was fucking stupid, but he still said it. This is why this man even, he laughs at himself. He's speaking so much geniuses. I'm not going to lie, Eminem speaks words that I have never known existed in my life. I'm a smart person. But these words that Eminem has spoken, like most of these words that I've heard him speak on his tracks, I didn't even know knew existed. I didn't even know what these words meant until he made me research what these words meant, because he said them, he spoke them. I'm a give props where props are due. If this man helped educate me too, M deserves an award for educating the children that weren't in school for long, and that he taught even the ones that were in school, because I bet you half you mother hubbards even went to school didn't know how every single word that this man has said. Just keep it a thousand.
You got it twisted. all cause I offered this bitch a doggy biscuit. You call me misogynistic, bitch, get the misogynistic. Like spas in this bitch, slob on it with gobs of lipstick. Got a shopping list for you to run some odds and ends with. It's not a bitch on this earth I can be monogamous with. She's non-existent. Robin Thicke with a throbbing dick on some swab and slick shit. But I
Oh my god, thank you so much for giving us campaign speech. Thank you so much. If only you really gave a campaign speech and said this shit, I swear to god, I promise I would want to be there to hear you give this speech. I promise. I want to hear this speech one day in real life.
You call me misogynistic, bitch, get the misogynistic. Like spas in this bitch, slob on it with gobs of lipstick. Got a shopping list for you to run some odds and ends with. It's not a bitch on this earth I can be monogamous with. She's non-existent. Robin Thicke with a throbbing dick on some swab and slick shit. But I shout derogatives at bitches like fucking missile launchers, misfit blonde and nitwit. Like I've gone ballistic with a frosting tip kit. Screamed I hate blondes and became one. I'm optimistic. Love to start shit. Shoving Clark Kent's undergarments in the glove compartment of the bucket. Bumping Bubba Sparks, I'm double parking up at Target's. Trouble causer, double crosser, shadiest motherfucker you'll ever come across. Olympic gymnast, been known for some assaults. Couple lawsuits, enough to cause a stomach ulcer. Same damn brain scan results as Rain Man's is. Something's awful when Dustin Hoffman's dressing up in your mummy costume on stage dancing the brain damage. What's the problem? Nothing's wrong. The name brand is back to reclaim status. Run the faucet, I'ma dunk a bunch of Trump supporters underwater. Snuck up on them in Ray-Bans and a gray van with a spray tan. It's a wrap like an ace bandage. Don't give a fuck, persona. To my last DNA strand, E&J in the waistband at the VMAs with the stagehand. She wants kielbasa. Prearrange an escape plan. 3-inch blade on point like a CNC. Consider me a dangerous man, but you should be afraid of this dang candidate.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Indian Queen can't wait to leave the building after this. This has caused me some headache, a migraine, some dizziness, loss for wordness, if that is even a word. At this point, I don't even know what to say. M is going crazy. There's a sound, there's no beat. Like, M's voice is everything. It's everything.
She wants kielbasa. Prearrange an escape plan. 3-inch blade on point like a CNC. Consider me a dangerous man, but you should be afraid of this dang candidate. You say Trump don't kiss ass like a puppet, cause he runs his campaign with his own cash for the funding. And that's what you wanted? A fucking loose cannon who's blunt with his hand on a button who doesn't have to answer to no one? Great idea. If I was president, getting office, the first order of business once I get in office. Second thing that'll make me happy is walking up to Uncle Sam, naked, laughing, dick cupped in hand, screaming, fuck safe sex, throw a latex and an AIDS test at him, tell Congress I run this land, and I want the rubber band, and make...
Ooh, let me go back.
Dick cupped in hand, screaming, fuck safe sex, throw a latex and an AIDS test at him, tell Congress I run this land, and I want the rubber band, and make it snappy.
Dick cupped in hand, screaming, fuck safe sex, throw a latex and an AIDS test at him, tell Congress I run behind this land, and I want a rubber band, and make it snappy, rubber band, snap, oh my lord, lord.
Addiction to friction and static attic who can't escape the habit. Continue to chase the dragon, but as fate would have it, I walked up in Major Magic, dressed as the maintenance man in a laser tag vest and a racing jacket, with a gauge to blast it and sped away in the station wagon. Stacy Dashes and Casey Anthony's crazy asses in the back seat throwing stay free pads at me. Dead passenger in the passenger seat, unfasten the safety latches and slam on the brakes in traffic so hard I snap the relocation brackets for the monster tires. Finna get a murder case and catch it like you threw it at me encased in plastic.
Wow, I had never heard this shit before. I was not expecting this. No wonder you wanted me to react to this. You knew I was gonna be speechless. But I still got a lot of shit to say.
And send Dylan roof through the windshield of the Benz until he spins like a pinwheel and begins filling like a windmiller with a thin bill while his skin's peeling and skids till he hits a cement pillar. Swing for the fence like Prince Phil and knock it into the upper peninsula. You wanna go against Zilla, the rat god? When will I quit? Never been realer, the instiller of fear, not even a scintilla of doubt. Whose pen's iller than Prince and a chinchilla of Ben Stiller in a suspense thriller, revenge killer of Ben syllable, binge filler, syringe till I draw first blood. Even pop shit on my pop shit, and it's popular. Couldn't be more awkward up, cause your innocence I robbed you of. It's my fingers that got stuck up, tortured up, not give up. Slapstick, hockey puck, the broad hunter with the sawed off like an arm when it's lopped off of you. But I'm not gonna get the shotgun, the Glock, I'm a op for the ox, cause I'm into objects that are sharp when I shop, and it's not a shock. I'm such an obnoxious fucker, the rock cuts and the rockers. Who would've thought this much of a cocksucker to go across the buttocks of Vivica Fox with a box cutter? That was for 50. Little slap on the wrist, be warned, I'm unraveling quickly. My squabbles, I'm grappling with your time traveling with me. Try and follow as I wobble, relapse into history with a flask of the whiskey. Tip it back, then I'm twisting wine bottles like what happened to Chris Reeve's spine column. That's the plan of attack when I'm fixing my problems. Wish my chest wasn't having to get these rhymes off them, but the fact that I have so many rappers against me mind boggles. And why I haven't come back on these faggots who diss me's more of a spectacular mystery than a fucking Agatha Christie crime novel. But my patience is wearing thin. Swear I've been contemplating rubbing shit in your face till I smear it in.
Oh my god. Oh my god. This is scary and beautiful at the same time. I never thought I'd be scared of some shit I thought was beautiful. At the same time.
Diss you in every lyric until you fear the pen and never appear again if you actually had fucking careers to end. But then I think of Molly Kiram and I steer him in that direction and forget my ideas for them. Molly, I'm gone off you. Man, light some kush. You're my first take, I'll nail you. Can't lie, I gush. If I won you over, you would be the grand prize. I'm entranced by your looks. Come and give the shady franchise a push. You can get it in a can like some Anheuser-Busch. Jeans too small, at least three pant sizes. Tush mushed against your damn sides. Your puss and thighs are squished.
As God is my witness, I've got this throbbing pain, like throb, 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 throb here. I swear down, I had to rub my forehead. I ain't playing. I'm going through something right now, guys. This is what he's wanting me to react to.
What kind of attire is that? I'm ready to be robed. Psychopath, bet your wheel, get it popping like a flat. Light the match to ignite the wrath. Got knives to slash and slice hermaphrodites in halves. Piper Chapman's might just have to picket me like a scab. Hard to describe in fact. Startling, violent perhaps are things that come to mind as soon as I start spitting rhymes like that. And you aren't really surprised at that. But as far as these lines I rap and these bars, wouldn't dial it back if I star 69 the track.
Ooh.
Why am I such a dick?
Yo. Now I know why you wanted me to react to that. Now I know why I was asked to react to Eminem campaign speech. That was beyond fire. Yo, I'm gonna have to listen to that 1 million times to try to break this shit down. I'm just gonna sip my tea.